morning. I'm Brad Mishlev, CEO of Catapult Groups. This morning we're having our coffee with Catapult. You can see I have my cup with me. One of the questions that came to us recently are to address three mistakes that CEOs make. And I'm going to do that this morning very briefly, but I think you'll find it of great use. So one of the big mistakes I see that CEOs make is that they don't hire talent that has the skill and the knowledge and the been there, done that approach. They tend to underhire, and underhiring usually produces mediocre results at best. So one of the encouragements I have is to hire, and hire very, very strong. One of the other mistakes I see is that they allow capital to constrain their business. And capital today has really become a commodity. And in that light, I think you should dream as if you had unlimited capital and structure the business in that fashion, and then go out and seek the appropriate level of capital to grow your business. The third area that I see CEOs really having issue with is that they try to do everything themselves. And in that light, they run in the business instead of on the business. The job of the CEO is to be the chief strategist, to find that next river of cash, to move that business forward. And if you're in the weeds, it just isn't going to happen. So I'd encourage you to hire a great team, leverage that team, allow them to do the work, don't micromanage them, and you'll see great success. Thank you.